Good morning, guys. Let us do exercise 3B, question number 12. Now, what they are saying? A man invests 11,200 rupees in a company paying 6% per annum. A company paying 6% per annum means the dividend percentage given by the company to the investor is 6%. D is equal to 6%. Then, what is the nominal value of one share of the company? 100 rupees. Now, he is buying these shares for how much? 140 rupees. That means when he approaches the company for buying these shares, the company sells them to this investor at 140 rupees, which indirectly means the market value of the share is equal to 140 rupees. Then, you have to find out what is the annual dividend. Now see, children, you have to find out the annual dividend, and you know the formula to find the annual dividend is n into d by 100 into its nominal value. Have they mentioned what is the number of shares that he is purchasing from this company? No. Otherwise, small d and nb, they both are given to us. So our first responsibility is to find what is the value of n, or the number of shares that he bought from this company. How do we find the number of shares that he bought from this company? That will be the total investment that he made, 11,200 divided by the market value of one share, which is 140. So let us find 11,200 divided by 140, which is equal to 80 shares. We got the value of n. Now we can substitute all the values into the formula to find the annual dividend. D is equal to n, which is 80 multiplied by d by 100, that is 6 by 100 into nominal value 100. 100 cancel, 80 into 6 is 480 rupees. This is the annual dividend that he gets from the company. Now let us solve the second part of the question. They are asking you to find his percentage return on his investment. Percentage return on his investment means what? How much is the profit percentage he got on his investment? Simple. So guys, we can use the formula D by 100 into NV is equal to P by 100 into MV. D by 100, that will be 6 by 100 into NV is what? 100, which is equal to P by 100 into 140. 100 cancel, so P is equal to 6 into 100 divided by 140. Let us solve this. 600 divided by 140, which is equal to 4.29%. This is your profit percentage. I hope things are clear. They may ask you to find the profit percentage by, you know, expressing it in different formats, children. In this case, they have asked us to find his percentage return on his investment. They could have directly asked you to find the profit percentage. So just to make you think a little bit more, they frame the sentences like this. But you should be very smart enough to figure out what they are actually asking you. Okay? So see you guys. Thank you.